it, girl, cause I ain't very tall. If she see my stacks, I bet you that she goes, cause I am the baddest of them all. If you ain't about money, then I don't mess with y'all. Y'all think I don't get girls, cause I ain't very tall. If she see my stacks, I bet you that she goes. I had to fight my whole life. I could beat you up even if you had 1,000 knives. Even if you had infinity knives, I'll punch you up into the air like a kite. I bet you sleep with a nightlight, cause you're scared of the dark, cause you stink like a fart. Well, I'll let you fart a fire with my rhyme. You think I won't? I do it all the time. I bet I got more money than Jay-Z. Compared to me, Jay-Z is lazy. Plus Beyonce thinks that I'm cute.
It's okay, Beyonce, I think you're cute too.
I made out with so many girls. I made out with every girl in the world. I might look small, but I'm not. I don't care if you're big, I'll fight you a lot. You know that I am the baddest of them all. If you ain't got money, then I don't mess with y'all. Y'all think I don't get girls, cause I ain't very tall. If she see my stacks, I bet you that she goes, cause I am the baddest of them all. If you ain't got money, then I don't mess with y'all. Y'all think I don't get girls, cause I ain't very tall. If she see my stacks, I bet you that she goes. I have 400 cars. I have 400 scars and 400 guitars. I have 400 houses. I have 400 mouses and 400 houses. I bet you I can dance better than you. Hey, I bet you don't know 2 plus 2 is 4. It's 4. Now go and shut the door.
Cause nobody wants to see your face no more.
I'm tough as nails. You're slower than a snail. I beat up every single person in jail. I dare you to try and punch me. My face is so hard, you say, ow!
You crush me!
I fought 2 lions in 1. And I don't even carry a gun, but I never run. Yeah, I never run. Yeah, I never run. You know that I am the baddest of them all. If you ain't got money, then I don't mess with y'all. Y'all think I don't get girls, cause I ain't very tall. If you see my stacks, I bet you that she goes, cause I am the baddest of them all. If you ain't my money, then I don't mess with y'all. Y'all think I don't get girls, cause I ain't very tall. If she see my stacks, I bet you that she goes.
Yo, y'all good? 1 second. Y'all good? Justin Aswell, hold up. He's my DJ. He's been on the road with me since the very beginning. He's done a really good job. He's always been back there, always had my back with everything. I wish you guys make some noise for him. Yeah! This next song is about when Mike got kidnapped. Froggy Fresh and Money Maker Mike and Denzel Washington.
I said it's Denzel Washington, the best actor ever. He's so darn cool. He's so darn clever. I think that you're the man. And Mike does too. Denzel, if you want, you can join our crew. I said it's Denzel Washington, the best actor ever. He's so darn cool. He's so darn clever. I think that you're the man. And Mike does too. Denzel, if you want, you can join our crew. I remember when I first seen the movie John Q. He said he needed a heart. He knew what he had to do. He went up in the hospital and said, here's the deal. My name's Denzel, and I always keep it real. My son needs a heart, so you better get one fast. And if you do not hurry up, I'll kick your freaking butt. And guess what happened? His son got a heart. I knew that he could do it, cause Denzel is super smart. And how could you ever forget? Man on Fire, if you say it's not a good movie, then you're a liar. Let me tell you why Denzel is a superstar. He left the CIA to be a little girl's bodyguard. A girl got stoned. All we can do is pray. But once again, Denzel come to save the day. He gave his own life in exchange for the girls. Yeah, he ain't heard about my homework. Denzel, he's out of this world. I said it's Denzel. down Washington, the best actor ever. He's so darn cool, he's so darn clever. I think that you're the man in my gut too. Denzel, if you want, you can join our crew. I said it's Denzel Washington, the best actor ever. He's so darn cool, he's so darn clever. I think that you're the man in my gut too. Denzel, if you want, you can join our crew. And how could you forget the book of Eli? When Denzel played the superhero blind guy, it was kinda sad, cause everyone was bad. Denzel was the only good guy the world had. He had to hide the Bible from the thieves and the crooks. But then in the end, Carnegie stole the book. You thought Denzel had lost, and you was like, dang, but guess what? Eli memorized the whole thing. Did you get him from the Titans? Do you remember the Titans with his back against the wall? Denzel just keeps on fighting. Coach Boone, he's the new head coach in town. They tried to make him leave, but Denzel ain't no clown. And once again, Denzel come and save the day. He earned his team respect, and he thought there was a play. With Julius Campbell and Gary Bird, two better chimney, cause they won the championship on the year I said it's been. Denzel Washington, the best actor ever. He's so darn cool, he's so darn clever. I think that you're the man in my dust too. Denzel, if you want, you can join our crew. I said it's Denzel Washington, the best actor ever. He's so darn cool, he's so darn clever. I think that you're the man in my dust too. Denzel, if you want, you can join our crew.
Yo, y'all make some noise for Denzel Washington.
Don't make some noise for that sweet Call of Duty move that that dude just did right now. That was awesome. You saw that? You know, that was crazy.
What's up,
Josh? I'm good.
Let me get a drink.
Everywhere I look, there were bikes going missing. The truth of the matter is I'd rather be fishing. When I'm a cop and I gotta do my job, it's stop those guys who kill and rob. We got a feeling that we knew who was behind it. We found a letter, and guess who signed it? It was James, it said so at the bottom. We looked at each other and said, yup, we got him. Then we started to hand out some posters, and the weather was hotter than a toaster. At first we didn't have any luck, until we met up with a guy named Chuck. Chuck said his bike got took last night, but he didn't let it go without putting up a fight. James fell down and he dropped a little map. We knew where to find him, he was chilling at the trap. Oh, James thinks that he's tough, but me and my boy Money Maker Mike think we've had enough. Being our stuff and stealing our bikes, it just isn't right. We're coming for you tonight. Oh, James thinks that he's tough, but me and my boy Money Maker Mike think we've had enough. Being our stuff and stealing our bikes, it just isn't right. We're coming for you tonight. We got to the track, Mike went around the back. James fucked out the front, he was wearing all black. Had a printed out the truck, so he jumped into the back. Get the gas, man, he was gone just like that. But I looked over and I saw a go-kart. I turned the keys, hit the gas, but it won't start. And out of nowhere, the fire's right up. Then I spot the truck and my eyes light up. I hit the gas and I peel out of the driveway. I'm in corners and that boy's going sideways. Then finally I catch up to the truck, but then I notice the accelerator stuck. The go-kart spins out of control. At full speed I hit a telephone pole. There's nothing left to say, James got away. But I knew deep down he would catch him one day. Oh, James thinks that he's done. Well, me and my boy Money Maker Mike think we've had enough. Beating us up is stealing our bikes. It just isn't right. We're coming for you tonight. Oh, James thinks that he's done. Well, me and my boy Money Maker Mike think we've had enough. Beating us up is stealing our bikes. It just isn't right. We're coming for you tonight.